Whoa, whoa, easy. Whoa, easy. You're okay. Easy now. Easy. It's okay. You're okay.
Thank you.
Settle down, girl. Easy there. Take it easy there.
You got the pair soon enough. Dios mío.
You okay?
Either take that off your face or go rob someone.
Yeah. Easy, girl. Good girl. Hey, you're okay, girl. Slow up now. You're all right, girl.
get.
Yep.
Here.
Yep. Come on, girl.
Yep. Oi.
Okay, girl. Yep.
Hey, partner. Yeah.
Giddy up.
Well, hey there, partner. Come take a look at this. Look at this, my friend. Tobacco. Nature's gift to us all. Focuses the mind like nothing else.
Whatever you say.
Well, I say, why buy it off the shelves when you can make your own? Well, plenty left here if you're interested. I'd best keep moving. Well, fine eye, mister.
Well, shit. Thanks, I guess. All right, girl. Yeah. That's cool, girl.
I still got bruises, you know. Lucky I went easy on you. This is a tight ranch. Folk here got no time for masks. All right, take a look.
Let's go, girl. Yep. Easy, whoa.
Oh, this is a pretty pickle. What the devil are you looking at?
I'm sorry?
No, I'm sorry. I'm ruined. Ruined!
How so?
It's a disaster. Who wants to see a woman wrangle wild animals who doesn't have any bloody wild animals? Come to America, they said. Come to the land of opportunity, they said. Sod you, Daddy, I said. I'm going to America to make it on the stage. I didn't want to be in the army. Now look at me. The old git will have a field day.
I didn't really understand any of that.
I had an act. The bravest woman in the world. The animal wrangler. Watch her tame wild beasts.
And you were the woman?
Of course I was the bloody woman. Look at me. It's the stage. Grease paint. Tears. No one wants to see a man wrangling wild animals. And no one wants to see a woman wrangling nothing. Can I borrow your gun? I want to shoot myself. You see, I'm buggered.
Why?
My animals. They escaped. And now I'm buggered.
What escaped?
A priceless Ranjaniki tiger from the slopes of the Hindu Heights. A fantastic, elusive zebra from the plains of Ongo Bongo by the shores of the Limpopo. And a magnificent lion from the grasslands of Tanganyika.
Yeah, I see your problem. They're pretty hard to come by around here.
Listen, friend. Help a fellow out, would you? I'm beyond desperate. If you see any of them, will you bring them back here?
If I see a tiger or a lion or a zebra just roaming around.
Exactly. Well, I believe the zebra's up near Larned Sod. Distinctive creature that he is. I'll make it worth your while.
All right. Madam?
It's bloody Margaret, not madam. Margaret. Mistress of fucking danger.
Girl? Yep. Easy.